Brandon Dubinsky hanging on. Dubinsky on to Ryan Murray. Fires. Mason makes the stop. He's lost his goal stick. It's at the edge of the net. Quick shot there by Josh Anderson. It glanced off Mason. Jackets Anderson picks it back up. A golden opportunity. Anderson in the slot. Scores! In overtime! He missed the first time, not the second. Jackets win.
Well, Josh Anderson, 3-on-3, is tracking down Dustin Byfuglien. Looks like Byfuglien's kind of cruising back for the puck, getting ready for the next play. But Josh Anderson strips him of the puck, and from there, the Blue Jackets smell blood in the waters, and they have two attempts on Steve Mason. And Josh Anderson ends up putting that puck after, again, circling the zone past Steve Mason. And that is the game winner as the Blue Jackets stick with it and get this win tonight in front of their home crowd.
Time for the Big Lots big play, and what an effort by Josh Anderson.
You can see the good patience by Murray and Dubinsky. Zone time. Just trying to create confusion a little bit, crisscross. That was the first attempt. And that was a save by Mason. And as Anderson gets this again, that's the second. He's just going to stay with it. He started this with that forecheck. He's going to go around the horn here and go back against the grain. And that is your Big Lots big play.
Mason unable to recover his goal stick. Oh. And has his third goal of the season, the game winner. Jackets now 3-0 in overtime.
Brandon Dubinsky, watched by Brian Little. Dubinsky throws it back for Murray. Murray to the front of the net, deflection. Big save by Mason as that changed directions. Dubinsky to the front of the net, and chipped wide by Josh Anderson. Line A got bumped off the puck. Anderson trying to work it back up top, and does. The shot scores! Josh Anderson with his third of the year. Mason without the goal stick after he made the initial stop. And the Columbus Blue Jackets win it by a score of 2-1. Back-to-back 2-1 overtime defeats for the Winnipeg Jets.
Well, Josh Anderson started the play with a really good forecheck on Dustin Byfuglien. Turned the puck over in the first place. But Steve Mason had a couple of really good saves. He loses his stick right here, and he's never able to gain control of his stick. And you can see him on this play, he doesn't have it, but he reaches down to try and see if he can pick it up right there. And it just throws him off a little bit, and then the shot through the Dubinsky screen finds the short side of the net. And it's actually a blind shot by Josh Anderson, but that little reflex action when he tried to reach down and pick up his stick. And being a left-handed goalie or a right-handed catching goalie, he has to reach across his body to try and pick up his stick in that occasion, and it just cost him that split second.
You go back to the save that Bobrovsky made off of Wheeler that allowed overtime to continue, and Josh Anderson wins it.
Here comes Josh Anderson again behind the net. He runs into that stick, comes out into the slot, fires! And he scores! And I got two words for you! Game over!
And a roll away from the check-in there of Little. Straddles the line, works his way to the far side, stops and starts. Up top for Murray. Murray, a wrist shot toward the net. Stopped by Mason. Rebound to the side of the goal. Picked up by Dubinsky. Rolls to the forehand. Out in front for Anderson. A shot, he just put it wide. Great chances at both ends to try to end it in OT. Anderson picks it up again. Rolls off the wall. High slot. Forehand shoots and scores! Josh Anderson ends it with a goal for the slot and a wrist shot. And for the second night in a row, Winnipeg falls in defeat in overtime.